Hi guys, hope you're doing good. Today we are gonna meet Dr. Camden and provide him Zere'sresearch. For that, we have to go to Dr. Camden, who is trapped in zombies in some lab. So let's get to the Dr. Camden. I hope you have enjoyed the previous videos, so do let me know in comment section. And if you haven't subscribed that channel, please subscribe the channel as soon as possible. Guys, we are almost there. Okay, here are some drugs.
What's wrong? present.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it. With Zera's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zere. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down. I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human, in person.
Right, we are at the lab.
And the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Ah!
right, now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Zara and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly. Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Rise's brother died, you know. Rise went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I never had reason to go in there. Separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door. Fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them. I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Hey, Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. Take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared two packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Pray you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch. I met Camden. He was very excited to see Zere's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zere's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.
Want a deal?
No, I want to sleep, not a deal.
This looks pretty comfortable. Troy, I give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Gray. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no, 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 no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zere's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Right. Well, I think that will be our final mission of the story. But guys, I think that is it for this mission, and until next time, take care and bye bye.